In this problem, we're looking at how they're preparing a solution. So we're told there's 25 grams of sodium chloride.